Tompkins Girls Hockey Association. Whereas the Tompkins Girls Hockey Association, TGHA, is celebrating its 50th anniversary. And whereas TGHA's first ice run was at the newly opened Cass Park Rink on Saturday, November 18, 1972, paired by the long before any of our girl hockey players or even a glint in someone's eyes. Whereas it is the oldest girls hockey program in New York State and the third oldest in the country. And whereas there are many people and organizations that foster the origins of TGHA and have helped it continue to develop over the past 5 decades. And whereas the Youth Bureau was instrumental in the very start and have been providing beginner ice skating lessons and ice times for hockey practices and games. And whereas Cornell University contributed since the beginning, as its women's team also began in 1972, sharing minor rink with the men's team and non-Cornell users like TGHA, and supporting the Cub Club mentoring program. And whereas the Community Recreation Center, the rink, in Lansing has also been home for TGHA. And whereas current and former TGHA players, coaches, volunteers, and families will gather to celebrate this milestone during the November 18, 1922 weekend. And whereas local girls with their parents and coaches were pioneers from the early days and have been active fans as the sport has flourished at the regional, state, national, and international levels. And whereas 50 years have passed and TGHA continues to develop thanks to the efforts of many people and to the positive climate for girls and women's sports in this community. Now, therefore, Cheryl Black, Chair of the Tompkins County Legislature, on behalf of the County of Tompkins and the Legislature, did hereby proclaim the month of November 2022 as Tompkins Girls Hockey Month. In witness whereof, she will set her hand hereunto in custody. The great seal of Tompkins County. So I think there's someone here who is